The suburban home where F. Scott Fitzgerald is believed to have written The Great Gatsby has gone on sale. The seven-bedroom house is situated in Long Island, where Fitzgerald set much of his 1925 novel. Fitzgerald and his wife, Zelda, lived in the home, in the New York hinterlands, from 1922 until 1924. The author is understood to have completed The Great Gatsby after moving to France, where he set his subsequent novel Tender is the Night. A spokeswoman for the estate agency said the asking price for the Mediterranean-style home, in the village of Great Neck Estates, is in excess of $3.8 million, £2.4 million. She declined to identify the current owner. Fitzgerald was inspired to write The Great Gatsby, his seminal portrait of the jazz age, while living among the socialites of Long Island's Gold Coast region. The book focuses on a mysterious millionaire, Jay Gatsby, owner of a lavish home in the fictional town of West Egg, a stand-in for Great Neck, on prosperous Long Island in the summer of 1922. Several mansions in the area are believed to have served as inspiration for Gatsby's mansion, such as Ahica Castle and the now-demolished Beacon Towers, but not Fitzgerald's own home.